In these difficult times, the world has shown us the true power of humanity. It has shown us the great acts of goodness, of kindness, of love. Join me on the 14th of May as a unified voice of faith, of hope, that will echo for generations to come.